Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial. My name is Shubham Joshi and today we are going to do a song called Mana Ke Hum Yaar Nahi. It's a song sung by Parinidhi Chopra in the movie Meri Pyari Bindu. And yeah, I'll be teaching you how to do the tabs. And make sure to subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. And don't forget to click on the bell icon that you see around there to receive a notification when I upload a new video. Okay, so yes, let's get started. Okay guys, so the intro was like this. It starts here on 7th fret of 1st string. Give a stroke on 7, then again a stroke on 7 and hammer on 9, then again a stroke on 9. Do it again. You have to play this 2 times. After that, stroke on 7th fret of 1st string and then on 10th fret of 2nd string. Okay. And again play 2 times. Then there's a pause and then again goes in the same way. But now, instead of playing this, you have to play. So after playing 2 times, you have to play 12th fret of 1st string, 10th fret of 2nd, 9 of 1st and again 7 of 1st. Okay, it goes like this. After that, Mana Ke Hum Yaar Nahi, that line goes like this. Starts here on 9th fret of 2nd string. Mana ke hum, 2 strokes on 9th fret, 1 on 7, again on 9, then on 10. Now yaar nahi. A stroke on 10th fret of 1st string, then on 9. Again on 9, then on 7, then a hammer on 9th fret. You stroke on 7, hammer on 9. Three strokes on 9. Give 3 strokes, then after giving 4 strokes, slide down to 12th fret. Then a stroke on 10th of 1st, 3 strokes on 9 again and slide it up to 7. So basically whole part goes like this. Instead of giving 3 strokes on 9, you can also give 3 strokes on 10. It will sound similar, okay, almost similar. After that, you na nazare, phir bhi nazare na tum milana, something like that. I'll play it for you once. Mm-hmm. फिर भी नजर ना तुम मिला ना दिल का एतबार नहीं, समथिंग लाइक दैट स्टार्ट्स हियर ऑन 9th फ्रेट ऑफ फर्स्ट स्ट्रिंग. नाइन टेन ट्वेल्व सिक्सटीन सिक्सटीन and a stroke on 14, after that a stroke on 18, 16, you have a stroke on 14, slide up to 12, again a stroke on 12. Now dil ka edwar nahi, that line. First starts on 7th fret of first string. 7, 9, 10, 10 and slide to 12. There are two hammers. Just give one stroke and two hammers. Stroke on 7th fret, hammer on 9 and 10. After two hammers, give stroke on 9th fret of first and 7 of first. Then again play mana ke hum yaar nahi. But this time when you play, the line mana ke hum yaar nahi, don't give two strokes on 9. Give one stroke on 10, then one stroke on 9. Then a stroke on 7. I'll play it for you. When will I end with the line Dilbar? This is how you have to play this. I hope you got that. Okay, now after that again play the intro. Sorry. You have to, in fact, play this two times. I have played only once when I have played the solo in the beginning part of this video. But you can play this two times or you can play this one time. It doesn't make a big difference because I am not teaching you the next part of the song. So it won't make a big difference. Okay. So yeah, I hope that's clear for all of you. And that's it with the video. I hope the tabs were helpful. And As I always keep on saying, you can feel absolutely free to comment your feedback down below or request any song and hit the like button. Okay. And yeah, the main thing is please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Okay.